Live stream of Dead by Daylight. I am just trying to get the thing working on my phone, just so I know that it's on. But yeah, I don't know if we're gonna play some killer or if we're gonna play some survivor. Possibly need to play a bit of both anyway. Hopefully this is working. It doesn't tell me how long I've been live for. I'll type in hi, see if that works, see if it pops up on the screen. It does, so we're all good. Yeah, so I'll do a little bit of stream on here. I might go and stream some over on the YouTubes as well. We have just finished up a area on Bloodborne for YouTube, ready for the Let's Play live stream. And yeah, so we're gonna do some chill out and play some Dead by Daylight. Alright, so we do need to do that, and we do need to do this, but we'll probably do... we'll have a killer game first, I think. I don't think I have... I do have dailies. I want to get rid of that one, and I'm going to do that one later. Ghostface isn't... I hate that, so... so we're going to play Oni. Play a bit of Oni. We like Oni. What does this one do? Right, yeah, that's fine. And we're gonna use some of the grey shit first, so we'll use some of this. Let's go. We are trying to get our tier ranks up. We're trying to do some of the challenges. I didn't play a lot when it came out, so we're doing it now because I was doing a Let's Play of Sekiro and I was also playing Jedi Fallen Order on YouTube. There is other stuff that I'm going to be playing over there. I do want to end up buying Borderlands 3. I'm very interested in seeing what that game's all about. I've not played a Borderlands game before. I hear it's a Lua Shua. And there's not coming up anytime soon, but in March I believe there'll be the new Final Fantasy VII remake in a summer next year. There is going to be Ghost of Tsushima, which I cannot wait for. Hopefully we'll get some Elden Ring news sometime this year or next year. That would be fantastic. I've also got Dark Souls 3 that I need to go through again for YouTube, and I've got Dark Souls 1 remake to go through, and I should probably do a live stream of Dark Souls 2. Now, I haven't played Dark Souls 2 properly. I've done a lot of it, but I've not done it all. I don't have a clue what I'm doing in that game. It felt different to me. It didn't feel as good as the others. I believe Miyazaki didn't have anything to do with that one, and I think that might be why. It definitely feels a little bit... it feels apart, like a way. It doesn't feel like it's the same... not same story, but it doesn't feel like it's... like everything has like the shrines and stuff, where this doesn't, it has a different area. So it doesn't feel like the others, I guess. But yeah, enough of those. We are playing Dead by Daylight. We are playing some Oni. Hopefully we're going to get a 4 kill. I mean, I'd be happy with just killing one person. But first of all, we need to find one person. interesting what that noise was. So I don't know. I know I've got barbecue chili, I know I've got hex rune, Nemesis, I believe the other one is, and I can't remember. Wow, they found that already. That is amazing. I kind of thought that was hidden a bit. Where are you going? Like, why would you do that? You can't hear my terror radius. Yeah, drop that, hold on. Oh, we got another Claudette over here, so let's just smack this one. I'm gonna go kick this Jenny real fast. Wasn't very fast, but we kicked it anyway. Are you telling me why she did that? Because I don't have a clue. Alright, so we'll hook her over here in this corner, then hopefully we'll get some survivors of barbecue and chili. So there's one, and there's one on that journey. Alright, cool. Kind of wasted this, I think. It's first game, probably could have done with a little warm up before streaming, but you know, who cares. Alright, so they were over here. Someone is running. Idiots. I don't know which Claudette is which, so let's go after this one. Okay, so that's the one I've already hooked, which is a shame. I'm gonna kick this Jenny. Didn't look to see if I could see anyone. This one's an idiot. A little potato, so we're gonna hook this one now. Okay. you. I'll pick you up. Is everyone just playing Claudette? Like, is there somebody else that I haven't seen? What are you doing? I don't understand. Let's see if we can get out of the basement. To the basement. Kick this. And I'm gonna stalk this Claudette. Okay, we're gonna hook this one. Hopefully this one's not dead, because I don't know where the hatch is. I do think this other person is close. Grab these. I am just trying to... Might as well just, like, grab all these. I am wanting to find the other one, really. Thank you. I honestly don't know where this other person is. Fucking Claudette again. I don't want you. Right, this other person is around here somewhere. Right, they're not working on generators. Am I just blind? Like, has anybody else seen this other person? They probably know where the hatch is, right? That's why they've been there. Yep. I mean, what can you do? What can you do, you know? They obviously knew where the hatch was, which is why they just kept hiding. I don't know how I couldn't see them. I'm not a big fan of maps with long grass like that, but... Oh, shit. Yeah. Three kill, triple kill. It ain't bad, is it? I mean, it's not always about the kills, is it? It's about how many blood points you get and stuff. That's how you know if you're the winner or loser, but it's nice to get a quad kill. Right. We got barbecue chili, we got hex rune, we got blood echo, that's what we had. I'm not sure if that's helpful. I might change that. Might give that a miss. take on I haven't got the thing that I wanted. Should we do try and do a debt? Oh shit. Can't remember what bike it was. Is it this one? No.
I didn't see who we had in here.
I know we had a Bill. That's about it. Pretty sure there was one survivor we just didn't see that whole game. But I don't know, there was like three Claudettes or maybe four. Pretty sure we only saw three. Might have to check back on that video and just see who was in the game. Instantly found a Bill. That's fine, mate. You want to run that way? You can. No, drop it. I'll take those two parts straight away, mate. We're running through here now. We're going to drop this pallet too, are we? Going inside the preschool, we're gonna drop this pallet, we'll kick it. I mean, you wanna keep dropping pallets, Bill. After Bill. All right. Oh my God. No.
stop it.
I'm gonna give you this hook, alright? Someone's healing Bill's over here, so... Hello. How are you? Oh my god. Get here. I'm whiffing these. Yeah, not completely stupid. You can do it a couple of times and then I realise what you're doing. Drop it. Doing my head in now. Jesus, you're good at that. Fuck you. I say, well done. I'll take it. take that too. Put you back here. They're coming for you. Ho ho, you got lucky then, Claudette. I'm gonna have to Grandad. Grandad's an idiot. see. We got two Jennies left and I haven't killed anyone yet. People are on the last hook, though. Alright, I think Grandad's dead now. If I can get to him. Grandad isn't dead. Definitely went that way. One dead, and I think she's dead on hook two, but I could be wrong. I am not. Grandad was down here. Where did Grandad go? Grandad went there. Grandad is dead on hook. And she is over there, and the thing is here. Over. I lost her. She's possibly got out. There she is. That's it. 4 kill. I did lose her though. She ran around the whole map. So close. Right, I'm just going to nip to the loo, I'll be right back. Let's try that again. Alright, instead of this though, we're gonna go for... Iron Maiden. Oh, distressing, no. Discordance. We'll grab that while we're there. For them.
Off Trapper.
Nurse's calling, we need. We should hopefully get this one done now. I do like Oni Man. It's my favourite killer. It's the kid, he's being weird. Good. Burvis Jenny over there. And look, there's David King. Oh no, it's not David King, it's Sal's friend, Dwighty Boy. Oh, I missed. He's just wasting pallets. Like, he just dropped another pallet. This guy's amazing. Seriously, this guy is the best. Thank you.
mean, I want you to wriggle out.
There we go. David, oh, why did you use Dead Heart? I'm coming for that booty now, mate. Yeah? Coming for that booty. And I already think I saw Dwight around here. I kind of feel sorry for you, but you're AFK, so that's your issue, not mine.
Here! Ah!
And it's over. Well, it was quick and easy. And not even enough. Not even enough. So we gotta do one more. Let's bring in a Mori. Bring in a Mori. And then I'll probably stop this, go on YouTube to play some Survivor. Makes sense? Time on. Not even midnight yet, we've done. And then we'll do this. So we should get up another tier after this. So we've got a Nancy, a Nia, a Dwight, and a Lori. We'll just keep what we've got. After this I can change my coil of music, start my new juice, because this is practically empty. So yeah, we'll do that and then we'll come back. We lost someone. We lost the Lori. All you have to do is wait 40 seconds, guys, and we'll be in a game. Yeah. Try my new flavour. We're going to try the butterscotch flavour first, I think. We lost the Nia this time. We've got butterscotch, or we have sandwich of vanilla strawberry ice cream with crusty cookies, dessert flavours. Like, that's so annoying when they do that. So now you have to wait. There we go. Well done, Nia. Well done. Alright, Nancy, Dwight, Nia, Claudette, I'm hoping to Mori all of you. Thank you. Now, depending on how many journeys you've done by the time I get to a Mori state, depends on whether you get Mori'd after one hook or two hooks. Preferably Mori you all after two hooks, but like I said, if you're doing really well, then it's going to be one hook. We may have another trapper game after this because I think I've got a not a trophy, but a thing for trapper. So we may have a trapper game after this and then go sort my e-cig out, go onto YouTube and stream some more of Survivor. I walk in dear. Right, here we go. We are at Autohaven Wreckers. And we're gonna go looking for some survivors. There ain't any here. I might kill you really quickly, Dwight, just because you're trying to blind me, and I don't like that, Dwight. I don't like it, alright? What the hell? You're annoying me now. No. Who have we got? Nancy Drew. Missed, and I didn't realise I had a comment. Sorry, I'll read that in a second. Ah! I whiffed it. Bye, Nancy. Love it. Interesting. Alright, we're just going to run round this tyre then. She's going to drop it eventually. There we go. Oh, well done. But you're not getting away from this one. Are you dead? You are not dead. Alright. Save her, Dwight. Save her. Sorry, mate. But you ain't getting out of that hatch. I mean, I could have closed the hatch, but that was more fun. Oh, so close to getting another tier there. Can I help? Shut the door properly, thank you. Alright. Kai, a word you're saying. Just shut the door properly. Blah, blah, blah. Put the eyeball in and we're gonna put this. She's so confusing every time I see her, I think it's fucking someone there. We're gonna use Chuckles and we're gonna use that because that's all we've got, and we're gonna use this because I like machetes better than anything else. Iron Grasp, Barbecue and Chili. What have we got on here? This is it, we're not going to go any further. So what we got here, Bamboozle, Brutal Strength, and Iron Grasp. So what we got, that's fine, we'll just go in with what we've got. So whack on discordance instead of agitation, we'll put on we'll just do that. And what does this do? Thought they did, I know. What does this do? We want to bring in a bag, and have we got anything that darkens it more? Try and get, so we need to trap 4 survivors in bear traps and what the fuck? Weird noises coming from upstairs. Yeah, so we need to trap 4 survivors in bear traps and we need to daily, right? try and get that done. There's a good chance once you trap them, or they know it's Trapper, they'll start crouching everywhere, but we'll see. It's all tangled up. Excuse me. Oh, sorry. All right. So first things first, I'm going to set up a trap here. We're going to pick up this trap. It's fine. We're going to set up a trap here. Then here. Alright. I'm gonna pick up the trap. Set up a trap here. Grab this trap. I'm gonna pop this trap right there. Grab this trap. Pretend we didn't see her. But we did. Pick her up. Pop her on there. Pop a trap. There. Run down here because she will be. Yep, we got another trap there. Fantastic. pick up my traps. It won't let me pick up my traps. It's out of one to pick up a trap. Pop that there. I'm going to pick up this trap. Pop that back down. We will hook you there. You are dead on hook though. They're all over there, that's fine. Pick up this. Place it back here. Grab this. Follow the scratch marks. I will look at that in a second, guys. Oh, it's at the back. Thought it was at the side. Shit. All right, where are we at? Missed. Skull for you. Where are you going? Going through there? I don't know why you tried to do that.
Hey.
Alright. Let's pop you on here. Pop a trap here, and I'll pop a trap here. By hanging, do you mean that you want me to get hooked? Yes! Are you in the game? Like... Right, we're down here then. No, Bill, I want you to run to the killer. Oh, it's not Bill. I wanted you to run to the killer shack, to be fair. But you didn't. Alright. Those two are up there. I'm going to collect this. I think I've got the traps anyway. I guess it's over. I think that is max. Let's kick this. Let's break this. Feel like it was over here, I can't remember. Guess not. We got stuck on a rock, people. Oh, squad kill on Trapper. Done two challenges there, which is good. We did. Scrub them. Go to the archives. Alright, so we have another thing to read, but we also have... So what's this? Alright, so we're going to have to play Survivor now, get these done. But we have... He moves through the... Claudette to listen to.
Is 7 years old and feels it. Claudette loves to collect things, and she knows this is why many call her weird. Her father tells her she's perfect the way she is. He tells her a man named Darwin used to collect bugs and plants, too. He had a big imagination like her. He often mused on ideas and theories, and boy did he come up with a whopper of a theory. He explains the theory, and she understands. Her father has a way of taking complicated ideas and making them easy to understand. Darwin. Claudette likes the name. She smiles, stares at her favorite blue and green beetle, and names him Darwin. Evan is 14 years old, and he knows. Evan looms over his father's bed and watches him sleep. He hates and loves him at the same time. Sometimes he wonders what his life would be like without him. He owes him so much, and yet he's miserable and alone. He raises a massive gray stone and holds it there for a long minute that feels like forever. He could be free, truly free, but he can't, not like this. He could free himself in other ways. Accidents happen, hunting accidents, mining accidents. He could lure him into the bowels of the mine and ignite a stick of dynamite. No way he'd survive. But despite it all, Evan can't do it. His love is bigger than his hate. He owes him too much.
Ah. Evan was gonna kill his daddy. Odd. So we've unlocked that, and close to unlocking the new Trapper mask. So I should be able to get 10 more points to unlock, at least before it finishes, to unlock another thing. Probably end this stream here, and I will go over to YouTube once I have sorted out my ESIC and finish off some Survivor streams over there. Alright guys, take it easy, and thanks for anyone that watched. See you in the next video. Bye!